is it so hard to make it in America?
My dad said that,
I tried so hard to make it in America, a land of milk and honey, a land supposed to be built with love. It takes love and understanding to live and let live. I was born in Gainesville, Florida. I traveled far and wide. Then I moved to Brooklyn, New York. Had hard times, but sometime I hold on. Going right, so I said to myself, you gotta move away from here. I went upstate New York, a little town they call Poughkeepsie. Got me a job to get away from all that stress, but I